Once upon a time, Michael's RoboDog was walking in the park. Suddenly, out of nowhere, came a leprechaun, and the leprechaun caught RoboDog. The leprechaun wanted RoboDog to lead him to his lost goal. RoboDog found it, and the leprechaun gave RoboDog a golden nugget. However, when RoboDog went to go eat the golden nugget, he bit the leprechaun's hand. Then, the leprechaun disappeared. With one hand.